That's it, guys. It happened. Artificial intelligence has learned to generate production-ready 3D models. This means that in the near future, you 3D designers will lose your jobs, most of you will be laid off, and the rest will work for peanuts. Because now, any random person can create a production-ready model with textures in just a few clicks and animate it in a few more. A brief backstory for those who aren't familiar. In 2016, Google engineer developed the first neural network capable of recognizing familiar objects and images. But the interesting thing was that if you run it in reverse, you could add any objects to an image. For example, you could ask it to add puppies to the Mona Lisa portrait. At that time, the results looked very psychedelic, but the technology evolved and soon more advanced neural network appeared, like DALL-E, which could generate any image based on text request. Later, in 2022, the first user-friendly online image generation service Midjourney was launched through Discord. That's when real human artists started to worry and a huge debate began over whether AI art could be considered as a true art. At the same time, they were heavily mocking it because back then, Midjourney generated fairly awkward images with many errors. For example, it often struggled with hands, faces didn't always turn out well, and overall it was easy to tell that the image was computer-generated. But just a year later, the third version of the model was released, followed by fifth, and by then artists were in heavy distress. They began to argue that Midjourney was illegally trained on human works without permission, sparking a new wave of hate and arguments on forums. Human artists brutally bullied and ridiculed those who posted AI art, but they still didn't realize what was coming in just a few months. In 2023, mass layoffs began in the gaming industry, with entire art departments being cut and downsized. The reason was the widespread adoption of neural networks by AAA studios, which could create concept art faster and better than humans. Just imagine, only 7 years passed from the appearance of the first image-generating neural network to mass layoffs of artists. At that point, I realized it no longer made sense to invest effort into 3D assets. In a year or two, the same will happen to 3D designers, with stock platforms being hit the hardest, and sales will plummet. And indeed, my income from selling 3D assets has dropped by about half. This could, of course, be explained by the rapid saturation of the market. But if you look at stock platforms, cheap packs of AI-generated textures and concept art started appearing 6 months ago. You could say I managed to hop on the last train and made good money selling 3D assets while they were still valued. So, just a couple of weeks ago, several neural networks in alpha and beta stages were released that can create 3D models, and they do it really well. What does it mean for the 3D industry? First, stock platforms will be flooded with a massive amount of high-quality 3D models for pennies, because these neural networks can generally generate them in minutes, complete with 4K textures. This means that all your asset packs, which you worked on so hard, will be devalued almost to zero. If previously you faced tough competition from others like you, now stock platforms will be packed with mega bundles containing hundreds of generated models, all for just $1. And even then, no one will buy them, because anyone can buy tokens from AI service and create any model in minutes themselves. Next, businesses will start actively using AI and fire their entire team of 3D artists, keeping only an art director and a couple of concept artists, just like that happened earlier this year with 2D artists. Following that, creators of 3D modeling courses will be next to suffer. All the training content they've been producing for years will no longer be needed. They understood that nothing lasts forever, and to stay afloat they had to create new content, but they probably didn't expect that everything will turn upside down in just 1 year. Can you imagine the frustration that 2D artists felt a year ago, and now 3D artists will experience the same way? It takes incredible commitment and sheer will for someone to develop the skill to draw by hand the kind of images that neural networks now create in seconds, just from a prompt. Now, with 3D graphics, things are much more complex. Besides of artistic knowledge, extensive technical skills and specialized programs are required to create even the simplest model. You have to go through all stages. Modeling, UV unwrapping, texture painting, rigging, animation, rendering. Creating even a simple game model takes years of training and weeks of work. It took me about 20 years to improve my 3D graphics skills from this level to that, and I've spent just as many years learning to draw by hand. Technically, all of this is no longer needed. Neural networks have almost completely devalued these skills. Now, most valued skills are creativity and the ability to distinguish between beautiful and uncanny. And this is not just happening in graphics. 20 years ago, when I started my career as a programmer, deep technical knowledge of how computers work was necessary. But all of that faded into the background with the emergence of high-level programming languages. Now, you don't need to know how to manually manage memory or work with device registers to write even simple programs. 10 years ago, you had to learn shader programming languages and understand GPU architecture to create beautiful hardware-accelerated effects. But with modern engines like Unreal and Unity, even the most complex shaders can be assembled by literally anyone in a visual editor. But all that simplification happened over decades, while the arrival of artificial intelligence has flipped the entire industry upside down and cost people their jobs in just a couple of years. I'll show you an example I found on YouTube. Right now, there are lots of similar videos appearing, and you can simply search for AI 3D model to find lots of step-by-step examples with links to various services. So first, this guy opens a 2D neural network to generate concept art. In this case, it's Leonardo AI. He goes to the real-time generation tool where he can generate concepts in real time by adjusting the prompt and moving style sliders. He types robotic dog and plays with the sliders to choose the style he wants. Then he modifies the prompt to add more specific details. And take a look, it's all happening in real time, with response times of just a few seconds. Here is what he managed to generate so far. Next, he moves on to another neural network, Hyperhuman Rodin, which allows to convert the image directly into a 3D model. He simply drops the image into the form and hits generate. And here is what he gets, a finished 3D model in just a minute. And you can also change the prompt to make some adjustments. For example, he added just a few words to have the model generated with one tail instead of two. And within seconds, the neural network fixes the model. Here's what it looks like. As you can see, the mesh is pretty good. It's symmetrical and the polygon count is suitable for use in-game. A couple of months ago, I saw a forum discussion where someone was insisting that 3D artists had nothing to fear and that neural networks would never be able to create a clean topology like humans can. As we can see, they already can. Not only that, but they also understand the volume and symmetry of an object from just one reference image. The next step is generation of material. The guy said generating all the textures takes about 30 seconds. And here's the result. It's incredibly fast and simple. Now he downloads the model and imports it into Unreal Engine. You can already see from the files that the neural network has generated a complete PR material with all the necessary textures for diffuse, metallic, roughness, and normal channels. All he has to do is to manually connect all the textures to the default PBR shader in Unreal, and here's the final result. So, he created a fully production-ready model in just a few minutes. It would take at least several hours to model and animate it from scratch. Here he shows an entire set of models he generated using this AI tool. Here is another example from a different video. This website combines all the tools needed to generate models, materials, remesh them, upscale textures, and even create sound effects from games. So, this guy generates a golem model from concept art reference image with just one click, but he mentioned he didn't really like the texture quality. So, he decides to use the refined feature, which improves the texture quality to 4K. Next, he's using a remesh tool to reduce the polygon count. Then he goes to Mixamo, where with just a few clicks, sets up control points for the skeleton and adds an idle animation. A couple more clicks and the model is animated. He exports it to Blender, and now we have a production-ready animated golem model. It took us only a few minutes. Now he's showing how, in just a few clicks, you can completely change the texture. He writes a new prompt for the texture, increases the creativity parameter, and clicks generate. In a few seconds, the new texture is ready. He slightly tweaks the prompt to reduce the cartoony feel and generates it again. Now he simply uses brush to paint the new texture over the model, and the neural network automatically fixes the seams and generates new sections so the transition is smooth while preserving all the details. And this is how 3D modeling looks like in 2024. I'll post a link to my Telegram channel in the description down below, where I have a brief quality comparison of the mentioned services. And that's all for today. Feel free to like and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this.